Oh, Christ. Look at this place.
What do you expect from Bumblefuck, Wisconsin?
Well, just don't touch anything. You might stick.
Hello? Does anyone work here? Maybe he's on break.
You better hurry up. The people in these towns are...
Hello? What?
What?
Where'd you come from?
Is that some sort of trick question?
He meant, what are you doing down there?
Resting. Yeah, not a lot of people coming for gas at 2 in the morning.
Oh, and you didn't think you should stay awake for those who do?
Cut him some slack, it's late.
Thanks.
Sure.
Quit with the mail bonding.
Sorry.
No problem.
He was talking to me.
Can't imagine why.
Just the gas, I guess.
Sure. What pump was it?
Oh, I don't know. The only one with a car in front of it.
What is your deal?
That your car?
No, we stole it.
Wouldn't be a bad idea for a car like that. How fast you go?
Headed up to 120.
No, nice. You haven't.
I could have.
Sure, 6-cylinder engine, 250 horsepower, no problem.
What are you staring at?
It's an 8-cylinder, actually.
Really? I just thought the other guy was working tonight.
What guy?
I was just talking about the guy. You know, the guy. The guy who works here.
Unless you're talking about me, or about my friend,
Ethan.
Ethan over here, then I guess you're out of luck.
Oh, whatever.
You said 8-cylinder engine.
That's right.
That's the Mercedes-Benz?
Yeah.
S430.
Uh-huh.
It's a 6-cylinder engine, Ethan.
Okay, can we just pay for the gas now?
It's an 8-cylinder. You think I'd know?
You think anybody who paid 65 grand for a car would know what they were getting, but not in your case, Ethan.
It's an 8-cylinder. It was 90,000, and I think I'd like to pay for the gas now.
Yeah, we'll get to the gas, Ethan.
Stop
but
saying Ethan.
You admit that you apparently paid too much for a car that you know nothing about.
Would you shut up and let me pay?
Your boyfriend's getting upset, Susan.
Laura.
Laura?
That's right.
Well, your boyfriend's getting upset, Laura.
Doesn't like to be wrong.
I'm not wrong.
You guys sell Twix bars?
That depends. Are they on the shelf? So, what brings you to Bumblefuck, Wisconsin? No offense taken, by the way.
I didn't.
Sure you didn't.
We're going to Ethan's parents' house.
Oh, how nice. Home to Connecticut.
We dress nice, so we must be from Connecticut?
Ethan, what happened? We used to be pals. Susan,
Laura.
Laura used to be the angry one.
Can I pay for the gas?
You got him, all right.
What's that?
Twix bars. They're right over there.
Yeah, well, that's a load off my mind. I saw your license plate, by the way, if you're still wondering.
Oh,
hi.
That
makes sense. There's a line.
Is that it?
Changed?
Yeah. Are you kidding me? You're gonna ring him up first?
Would you just relax?
What about that stuff in your pockets?
That's not.
Listen, buddy, if you're gonna steal some, you don't stuff it in your front pockets. And then you don't come up to the counter and buy something else while you're at it. You're just asking to get caught.
Can I just put it back then?
Why put it back? Take it if you want. I'm not gonna stop you.
Really?
Yeah, what do I care?
You gotta be the craziest gas station attendant ever.
Thanks, Laura. It's nice to be appreciated. Stick with this girl. She's one of the good ones.
Thanks. Your opinion matters to me.
All right, fine, Ethan. We'll ring up the gas.
Oh, he gets to steal stuff and I have to pay for gas.
He said I could have it, Ethan.
Don't tell me you're strapped for cash.
Well, no, but...
But what?
Well, it's the principle of the thing.
The principle of not paying for something?
He's got you there.
No, he doesn't.
Just pay the money.
Listen, I'll make you a deal.
All right.
You go check under the hood of my car. If it's a 6-cylinder like you say, I'll pay double. And if it's an 8-cylinder, I get the gas for free.
If I'm right, you'll pay double.
I'll pay double.
You got yourself a deal.
All right. Go see for yourself.
Be right back.
He's quite the character. Is everyone from Wisconsin like that?
You run into that.
What was that?
I knew it!
What?
That's the guy that's supposed to be working here.
What are you talking about? Who is this?
I am Dylan.
What are you doing down there?
That guy tied me up.
What guy? The attendant?
He's not the attendant, you idiot. He just robbed the store.
Oh, no. He stole my car.
You've got to hand it to the guy.
Yeah, he actually stole my car.
He took my name tag too, all right?
He's good. He's really, really good.
Wait, that guy took my Twix. I cannot believe he stole my car.
You gonna pay for the gas?
You're having my baby. You're the woman I love.